Aladdin Creations.
Hello friends, welcome to another video of Aladdin Creations. My name is Kavindu. Anyway, in my previous videos I have discussed with you neutrophils and eosinophil cells. So in this video I want to discuss with you about basophil cells. Actually, what are the basophil cells? Their morphology, function, normal range, why and when this cell count go high, and why and when this cell count go low, and many more things we'll discuss in this short video. Basophils are rare type of granulocyte that play a role in keeping the immune system functioning correctly. Also, they have an integral role in preventing blood clotting due to heparin released by these cells. Normal range. Normal range is about 0.01 to 0.1 10 to the power 9 liter of blood. As a percentage, it is less than 1% of total white blood cells. Morphology. Basophils have bilobed nucleus which tend to fold up on each other, and also they have numerous dark blue to purple granules which have vary in size. These granules contain histamine, heparin and serotonin. As there are so many granules, it is difficult for us to see the cytoplasm. Why and when high basophil count? Increased number of basophil in blood is called as basophilia. Myeloproliferative neoplasm and chronic myelogenous leukemia can give high basophil count. Also, high basophil count may be a sign of low thyroid gland function. Basophils have receptors for immunoglobulin such as IgE antibody concerned with allergic reactions. When an antigen combined with the antibody, cell releases heparin or histamine from granules. These substances causes inflammatory and allergic reactions. Basophils are involved together with mast cells in tissues in these reactions. Low basophil counts. As a basophil count for less than 1% of total white blood cells, it is very rare to see basophil in blood dyspnea on healthy subject. If the basophil count are less than normal, it is called as basopenia. There is no clinically much importance on it. However, it can be caused by infections, severe allergies, or due to overactive thyroid gland. Test available. Most of the time, clinicians may request to do full blood count if they are looking for person basophils level. Differential white blood cells count is necessary to find the absolute basophil count. Basophil activation test is a specific test that to check for particular allergens, especially for patients having allergies. Well friends, I hope you guys enjoyed this video and gained some knowledge about these basophil cells. Anyway, in my next video I hope to discuss with you about monocyte cell. So guys, don't forget to subscribe my YouTube channel and hit bell icon to update with more medical laboratory science and medical related videos like this. Thank you.